Or knife or tackle screwdriver. So there's the bits, four of them with 8 different bits. So let's say we want to take one out, this will lock in, and we have a little screwdriver. Also, I can take it out and put it on this side to have a little bit more leverage. That is pretty cool. There's a keychain lanyard little hole, and then whenever I'm done, you can just put them all back in here, and then there's a little ball locks in here.